display. Iris, shut down.
Oh, jeez. You made it. You've gotta be more careful. We're in a lot of trouble if anything happens to you.
Hey, come on now. I know we all want to catch Jena as soon as possible. She caught us off guard before, but we won't let it happen again. She can't get away from all of us.
Alicia, you... Never mind. Okay, we've gotta figure out our next move. Akira, you put together what we know.
Roger. We know we're dealing with Jena Anderson, but we don't know where she went. Let's see if we can figure it out. Lots of people say they saw a suspicious person in Harmony Square today. What did their reports have in common? And if you ask me, that woman in white must have been Jena Anderson. Did anyone tell you about any strange phenomenon, and where they might have seen it happen? Yeah, Ark Mall. A lot of people mentioned Ark Mall to me, too. So what was it that people saw around Ark Mall? Tentacles. Sounds too weird to be true, but that's what the witnesses said, all right. Okay, now it gets really weird. Did you hear anything about a ghost? Right. Several witnesses said they saw a ghostly suit of armor haunting the mall, too. Sounds like nonsense, but... That's about all we know for now. Our best bet for finding Jena is to check out Ark Mall. Let me know when you're ready to go.
Alright, we're taking the search to Ark Mall. It sounds like we can expect some pretty weird stuff. Ready to go? All right, but don't take too long. We can't let Jena get away again.
Damn. She was right in front of you and still gone away. But hey, it's not your fault. It happens to everyone.
Too bad Jena got away, but it won't be for long.
Ready to go to the mall.
Hey, keep your chin up. We'll definitely get Jena this time. Come on. Entrance hall clear. Nothing to report.
Main plaza, clear. Nothing on our biosensors.
First floor, all clear. We haven't found anything.
Roger that. Mitsuru, Avery, Li Fong. Push deeper and see if anything turns up.
Roger that. We're going in.
HQ, we've got the first floor entrance all locked down. There's nobody here but a lot of something I've never seen before. Some kind of goop.
This is HQ. Roger that, Jin. Keep going. Keep your distance from anything you don't recognize. It could be dangerous. Focus on finding Jenna.
Roger. All right, let's go.
Iris, start up.
Okay, this place gives me the creeps.
Iris, shut down.
You'd think a terrorist hideout would be, you know, a little livelier.
What, a mall full of mystery goop not exciting enough for you? Stay frosty.
Iris, start up.
Suppose you think you have me cornered, but let me assure you, you're here because I want you to be. This is all according to plan. Your master's done as he pleases for long enough.
Our master?
I still have a few more preparations to make. But don't worry, I've prepared entertainment. After all, what kind of hostess keeps her guests waiting?
HQ, we found the suspect. She's making a run for it. We're on her tail.
Jin, hold up there! I'm going down to help her!
Jenna's arrest is your top priority.
Huh? Roger that. I'm tailing the suspect. Eyes open.
Iris, start up. Shut down. Iris, start up.
Sure, when we get her back to the station. Let's hurry up and catch her.
Jeez. Anything to get away from that stank.
Shut down. shut down.
marvelous work. I almost envy your power.
Jen, you're slowing down, man. Keep up. Oh, damn. All right, good job. That's enough. Let's take a breather.
Oh, sorry. Captain, looks like I'm still no match for you.
That's nothing to be ashamed of, Jen. It just means you got more growing to do. You'll get stronger. You're gonna have to.
Yes, sir. It's just, you're always coming in and bailing me out. Someday, I want to return the favor.
Don't worry about me, Jen. You can wipe my own ass. You know, my kids just got accepted into criminal affairs. Both of them.
No way. Wow! The twins! They sure grow up fast, huh?
Yeah. And I'm not getting any younger, either. Don't try to argue with me. No, I'm not the same guy I used to be. Anyway, what I'm trying to say is, look, if anything happens to me, I need you around to look out for them. Right? They know you. They listen to you.
Oh, well, of course. But wait, Captain. Just don't go anywhere until I get a little stronger, okay? Wait and see. Soon I'll be strong enough to take care of all three of you. That's right. I should be getting back to training.
Yeah, you got it. I appreciate it, Jen.
Captain! Oh. Okay, it's you. Wait, where'd it go? Damn. Nice job. Here, I promised Max I'd look out for you. Well, you know, you remind me more and more of Max every time I look at you. But, well, not that you look like him or anything. But there's no doubt about it. You're his kid. Anything he put his mind to, anything, he'd pull it off. And I saw that in you. I saw it just now. I've lost count of how many favors I owe him. I knew your dad for years. And I still feel like there's a lot more I could have learned from him.
Aren't you forgetting someone? Hello? Little help over here?
Oh, jeez. Alicia? All right, hang tight. I'll be right there. Okay. Sorry. Looks like you're gonna have to help Alicia out, too.
Getting me out of there. Granted, it's that Legion's fault I was under there in the first place. Akira went on ahead after Jena. You'd better go too. You're the only one still fit enough to help out. Don't worry about me and Jin, we'll be fine. Go find Akira.
Startup.
Akira here. I found Jena. She's on the top floor, somewhere called Astral Plaza. She's tough. Wait. What the hell is that?
What? What is it?
Whatever it is, it's absorbing chimeras.
What?
I see now.
So you weren't just biding your time.
The suspect is Jena Anderson. Whatever she's planning, she must be stopped. If she won't come in peacefully, you have my authorization to stop her by whatever means necessary.
Roger!
Human.
Give yourself up! We'll talk about it back at the station!
Maybe you're happy with your lot, but a word of advice.
Give it up! Come along peacefully!
Your power is not the gift you think it is. One day, it will cost you everything. Trial run.
You
Jena needs immediate assistance. The auto-defibrillator isn't working. It must have been damaged in the fall. Hurry! Ocura's vitals are dropping! Olive, this is Alicia. I'm on my way, okay? But somebody's gotta come help Jin out of here.
No, fine. I'll manage on my own. Ocura's in way worse shape than I am. Don't you dare let me slow you down.
Can it with the heroic. Just sit tight where you are for a while. I'll be back for you once Ocura's stable. Okay, I'm with Ocura. I'm gonna administer first aid.
But why?
Hey, just zip it. A medical chopper is on its way to the mall. Bring anyone who needs medical attention to the front entrance. All neuron officers still in the mall, report back to HQ ASAP. Repeat, all officers return to HQ.
Thank you.
Okay. Acura's heartbeat is stable. Looks like the worst is over. But to be completely honest, it's a miracle they made it out in the first place.
Thanks to Dr. Calvert. He's a miracle worker.
I can't take all the credit. Our Acura is quite special.
There is still a chance of infection. Run another check, and make sure there's no sign of mutation.
Brenda, we can take it from here. Go back to HQ, and let everyone know Acura is safe.
But Doctor...
Brenda, please. I'll be here to make sure everything goes smoothly. And either way, I have more than enough work to keep me busy around here for quite some time. Thank you.
I see. Very well. I'll see you at the station, Doctor.
Brenda and the Commander are both on it. Acura literally couldn't be in better hands. Brenda gives even the Commander a run for his money when it comes to all that science stuff. And what happened to Acura wasn't your fault. Jena was more powerful than anyone could have expected. Trust me, even the Commander didn't see it coming. Acura did what he did because it's his duty as a Neuron officer to protect you, no matter what. But duty is one thing. To go that far for you, Acura must really have wanted to keep you safe. You've both been through so much, and Akira's taken it harder than you have. But putting his sister first? I guess that's brotherly love. Huh. Having someone you'd do anything to protect like that must... Oh, never. That's right. We got a report back from the high-tech forensics department. That huge thing you fought at the mall? Apparently, it wasn't a Chimera at all. They've never seen anything that wasn't a Chimera spread data corruption like that. They're all completely stumped. Well, if they figure anything out, you'll know about it as soon as I do. Beyond that, we're putting all our effort into finding out where Jena went. She completely vanished 20 years ago, and now she's back. And with that thing in tow, not even the Commander has any clue what she's after. And that's a rarity for him. As if your hands weren't full enough with the Chimeras, right? Jena's not going to make things any easier. Brenda!
I'm glad I found you two. I just got back from the lab. He's going to be fine. Akira is shockingly resilient, really. Akira's still under anesthesia, but why don't you go pay a visit? The facility is usually off-limits to outside personnel, but this time, I think we can make an exception. Take your time and collect yourself. Find me in the infirmary when you're ready.
Brenda, thank you. Well, that's a load off my mind. I've got to get back to work. Let me know if you need anything, okay?